I'll see if I can set the audio a bit. Okay. Hello, the kids. It is I. Hello, the kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only. Nose is a little stuffed up. Hello, the kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode. Hello there, kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with a one-off of Destiny. All right, when we... Hello there, kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with a one-off of Destiny. All right, I wanted to show this game a little bit because since the Taken King expansion happened, a lot of things changed, a lot of things got cool. But, I figured I'd show off my character first before I got into anything. Pretty respectable light level, considering I've never done the raid before. Got decent array of weapons here. Ace of Spades is a pretty good hand cannon. I prefer my Red Death, personally, that's just me. I don't know why I'm on Gunslinger when I prefer Blade Dancer. And pretty much everything else is as far as it's going to get. And, yeah, I am pretty decent, considering. Then you'll find out that I'm not really that good later on. Anyway, all of that out of the way, I figured I'd show off the tower first. Currently, this is a Halloween event, Festival of the Lost. Got a whole bunch of cool stuff going on. You can basically go on missions and then get candy for it whenever you're doing that sort of thing. And, makes it easy to pick that sort of stuff up. I think it's in inventory here. Yeah, it's a little candy bag there. You get filled up when you're killing enemies. And I still have some candies here. I might end up using some of them while I'm doing my little thing here. Most of them will expire at the end of the, festival anyway. So I'll lose them regardless. And got Flight of Shadows here, which makes it look different when you respawn. It makes it... Instead of the usual respawn animation, it makes you look like it's a ton of bats, and it's really cool. But anyway, enough of me ranting about all this stuff. Time to go on a little bit of a mission, and we'll have to go to orbit to start that. And the load screens are sometimes a little eh, but, you know, considering it's an online game, I understand why they can sometimes be the way they are. I mean, they could be a whole lot worse, considering they're on console. Alright. Now, what I was thinking on doing was I still needed to do my daily heroic mission. I pretty much put it off specifically for that. So, we're going to do that. Recommended light level is 240, and with us at 290, it makes it kind of a cinch. Hunt the prime servitor that has brought together the Broken House of Wolves. That's the word I was looking for. And that's a mission I actually done fairly recently, so I know the basic gist of it. Although I haven't done it a lot, so I'll be finding out as I go along things I forgot. Anyway, time to go. And they usually give you a little chat in the loading part of the mission, so I'll just let them do the talking once it gets to that point.
Was looking, searching for new wolves. Kel could not find one, could not understand House Wolves' tactics, bad tactics, fight Cabal. Could not find new Kel because there is no Kel. House Wolves follows a new god, a servitor, a prime. This a pilgrimage, Guardian, and stop at
yeah, that's not exactly a good thing.
Only one place. Prime can be. Mm-hmm. Only one place, shrouded to sensors, hidden to tracking.
Really?
Vex Cone.
The Conflux. That's in one of the base missions from when the game first released. That's an area that we're going to visit in just a moment. Just a little backstory first on everything that happened. Cabal are these guys right here. They are militaristic aliens bent on basically taking over everything through conquest. Fallen, which was the guy who was talking, technically, he's more of a domesticated type. They are more scavengers. They scavenge technology and use it to, you know, their advantage. And they tend to be pretty brutal on that count as well. Respawning restricted, that means that if I die, I end up having to restart from a checkpoint. Alright, there's a couple fallen here. Goodbye. Aim while I'm talking, apparently. There we go. Oh, there you are. I like Red Death's perk, where it makes reloading and, like, regaining health much faster. And it's very useful. That's why I like it so much. Plus, it very much rewards headshots. So, that's very good for me when I'm trying to show off, particularly. Oh, there seems to be a dreg still over here. There we go. Sometimes with some rounds, it'll end up staggering them, which is usually good. Sometimes not, if it doesn't actually do it and you expect it to. Oh, there's a couple of these other fallen here. Oh, there we go. Got a couple of them. Okay. Yeah, those weapons have kind of low-grade tracking, so if you're not careful, they can easily overwhelm you, especially if there's a lot of them. Okay, there we go. You're dead. And... Oh, engram. Those are always good. Those are, like, little... what's the word I'm looking for? Mystery boxes, kind of. If anything. Whoops, I keep forgetting the layout of the map. That's not good. That's not conducive to proper LP. Come on, there we go, you're dead. They're kind of like little mystery boxes where you can take them to a cryptarch who will, you know, decode them and give you something of similar quality to the color. Oh, geez, why did it have to be exploders? Why is it always exploders? Oh, shit. Okay. That captain will be a pain in my ass if I don't deal with him now. There we go. Haha. Blade Dancer. That is their signature super, and that is one I very much like. Get up close and personal, and kill them all dead rather quickly. Especially useful against Fallen, because their shields tend to be arc energy, which is what the super is based on. Alright, time to head onward.
As best we can tell, managed to slip past the base's outer defenses and set up a perimeter around the confluence. Even the Cabal are having trouble prying them out of there.
Damn. If the Cabal are having trouble, then that's not good. They have really secured a foothold. Okay. From the shadows, I can tell there's some of them. Or a number of them, really. There we go. Let's kill that one. Now, these ones are easier to kill with melee. But I'd rather do it from a distance if I can help it. Come on, damn it. There you go. You're dead. Come on, damn it. Die already. Whoop, we got the other one with a few stray bullets behind him. Nice. And you're dead. Nice. Alright, and now we're getting closer to that there. That would be the Conflux that they mentioned earlier. Let's get a closer look. Yeah. Not really much to look at, so... Oh! Fuck! Okay. Okay, that's not good. Yeah, see how fast my health regenerated from that? Hey, another encrypted engram. Nice. Yeah, they're not liking that the Cabal are trying to fight back. And from the look of it, the Cabal are not having an easy time of it either. Oh, tits. Why does it have to be that? Oh, thank you, Exploder. You worked in my favor there. Oh, fuck. And now they're not so much helping me. Okay. Yeah, you gotta be aware of all the enemies around you. Hoo-hoo, you dead. Yeah, you can kind of deal with them at a distance with the pulse rifle. I prefer sniping heads off, personally. That's just me. That's probably why I went hunter. And this is actually technically a hunter... whoa, where'd that come from? A hunter-centric sniper rifle here. Oh, there he is. There we go. And deal with this guy real quick. There we go. Where it allows you to get some pretty decent, you know, pretty decent damage with headshots. Oh, there we go. Oh, you're dead. And should all of your, you know, kills be critical hits, it actually refunds you your full magazine. I'm not really good at that part, so it doesn't really help me that much. But it also shows a higher resolution on the tracker there, up in the upper left-hand corner there. So you can usually find things that you wouldn't be able to find otherwise, like treasure chests, resource nodes, all that good stuff. Alright. Let's try and take out these repeater shanks real quick. I was about to say skanks, that ain't right. Okay. Let's throw that grenade. And it hurt no one, of course. Of course. Why did I expect anything less? Let's take these shanks out. Oh! You decided to come up to play! Okay. I can do that. Whoa! Okay, I expected that one to actually hit me. And you're dead. You're dead. And where'd that other captain go? Oh great, Cabal. Thank you ever so much for dropping on my face, fucking assholes. Okay. Those are Scions who kind of have a similar sort of attack to mine. They kind of have an arc burn damage. Oops, shit. There you go. But also, they are really weak, so there's that downside to them. Okay, there we go. To be perfectly honest, their taken version is a lot more... Nope. Oh, fuck. I got stuck on the geometry. Motherfucker. Alright, last checkpoint should have been right before that. Really that far back? God damn it. Okay. Alright, well, let's try that again. Take two. Okay, I kind of want to show off my heavy, but I'm not getting ammo for it at this point. There we go. There's them, John. There's that one. And... There we go. Sometimes the melee will propel you, or at least the hunter's one will propel you to the next enemy. Sometimes they won't. Okay, where's... Oh, there they are. I knew they were coming eventually. There we go, and... Oh, come on. There you go. You're dead. All done. Oh, you fuckers. I guess I'll just wait for them to land, then. Because otherwise, that ship's gonna try and blow me the fuck away. They're taking a little while to drop them. There they go. The doors didn't even open. That's a graphical glitch there. Graphical? Graphical. That's the word. Okay, that worked out. Okay, where'd that captain teleport to? There he is. Okay, that went well. Okay, those are gone. Oh. Can you stop moving? Motherfucker. Okay. Yeah, they don't want to stop moving, because then I'd be able to snipe them. That wouldn't be good for them, I don't think. Well, it probably would. Oh, now they want to snipe. Okay, I see how it is. You want to wait until I'm moving. Okay. Well, fuck you too, then. Oh, you shithead. There we go. Fuck. Okay. There we go. Yeah, I gotta love the pulse rifle. And its usefulness at random ranges that you would not expect any rifle to be useful at. Let's just use super on this one. We can get rid of this Reaver Captain as soon as possible. Oh, okay. This guy wanted to evade me for a little bit. I wanted to say avoid, but that would have been kind of wrong. There we go. Let's take out these shanks because they're easy. There we go. They're gone. Oh, now you want to play, huh? There we go. You're dead. And let's see if we can get the other one over here. There we go. And of course, it didn't want to give me the ammo from that. That'd be too convenient for me. Okay, there we go. Let's see if we can... Ooh! You're dead. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay, they're kind of overtaking me here. Ow! Fuck you. Oh, that's shit. Alright. Let's try that again. Take 347 and action. Okay. Yeah, spraying and praying with this rifle, kinda not recommended, because it just wastes ammo and your time. So, whoop. You're gone. Oh, fuck you. I'm just gonna melee you in the face. See how you like that, huh? Okay, fuck it. I'm gonna... Because I want to show off my heavy, because it's actually pretty cool. And... Where's the stuff for... I don't have any? Oh, shit. I'll just use these. Okay. Now show off my heavy. Okay. That is... Okay. They kind of snuck up on me there. There we go. Yeah, they just introduced swords as a heavy weapon now. So you can kind of use them to turn the tide. If I can speak English, turn the tide. Whenever it starts getting a little too heavy on the melee. So, there's that. Oh, you little shitheads. I hate it when the captains do that. Right in the middle of a good streak where you're able to take their head off. Oh, fuck. Okay. That could have been bad. Okay, let's take... Oh, you fucker. Yeah, let's take your head off. At least we got one of them. And I guarantee... Yeah, they're over there. It's that one. And you're dead. Alright. I just want to take your head off because you moved. Oh, you fucker. Alright. You want to play that game? I'll play that game. Little fucker. Come here. There you go. Told you to take your head off. You thought I was kidding. Oh, shit. Let's see if this will work out a little better than before. Okay. You're gonna die. Nice. There we go. We're good. Oh. Yeah, that's not helpful. There we go. There we go. And the heavies are actually kind of good against really everything. As the name implies, they do a lot of heavy damage. Okay, I see something. Yep, there's one of those. And, yep, there's the other. Okay. There we go. Yeah, this gun very much rewards headshots. Really, that's about it. Okay, whoop! Fuck. God damn it. Okay, those rockets are really not helping me. Okay, there's that at least. Suppressing fire, that'll do something. Or at least it should. Alright, there we go. And you're gone. And you're gone. As long as I'm able to put down enough fire on the Reaver Vandals. Come on. There we go. Then I can deal with them at my leisure. Ooh, you're dead. And how dead you are. Ah, okay.
Guardian, they have rebuilt
Prime.
House Wolf's machine god of old.
Where's Prime?
Destroy
oh,
it.
He's over there.
Destroy
Fuck.
Destroy it fast.
Destroy it fast. Okay, if you say so. Okay, let's try and deal with the ads around him first. Try and make it fewer that I can deal with in the long run. And see if we can get a few good sniper shots on his eye. Oh, what did you just do? You little shithead. Okay, he seems to have managed to harness some Vex powers while he's been here. Alright. Which, the Vex have a unique ability to teleport through space and time, which is not usually helpful for us Guardians who are stuck in one time and one place. Okay, come on. You're dead. And let's try and deal with some of the ads that are now around me. Oh, you fucker. You little shithead. I was nearly done killing that bastard. Okay. I think I could go at him with heavy now. Oh, that attack drains me of my health rather quickly! Okay, that did not work out. Oh, come on. Oh, you shit. My melee malfunctioned there. It was supposed to go and hit that guy. It didn't do that. Alright, now Sepix Prime comes out.
They have rebuilt Prime.
Yes.
House Wolf's machine god.
Yes.
Of old.
It's not good.
Destroy
bad juju. Bad
destroy
mojo. Gotcha.
Fast.
Gotcha the first time. Okay. There we go. See if we can whittle him down a little. Deal with the guys that keep surrounding me. Where is he at? There he is. Oh, you little fucker. Okay. Yeah, going head on with the sword to Prime was probably not my best idea. That probably was me being a show-off and failing to do that at all. Okay, let's see if we can get damage. There we go. I'm down to 2. It's better than none, and that's where I'm at now. There you go. Let's reload real quick. See if we can get some of these regs. Yep. Okay. Oh, fuck. I'm stuck on geometry again. Okay. Come on, let me heal. There we go. Alright, there we go. Come on, regs, die already. Okay, I'm getting attacked from both sides here. Let's try to evade that. Okay. Oh, I got some sniper rifle bullets. Good. Where's... Oh, you little shit. Of course you have to get closer to me. Oh, come on. Alright. That was not nice. How dare you? Okay, let's deal with this. And... a bit more damage on this guy. Oh, for fuck's sake. Get out of my way. Okay. More damage on him. We're getting him. We're getting him good right now. Which is nice. Considering he usually is a little bit more of a bitch. There we go.
Prime is dead.
Yes.
House Wolves will scatter.
Oh, fuck. I was hoping
no
I could
god,
kill him for that.
No kill. House is broken once again.
That he... That
hopefully
it is.
Hopefully this time...
Hey, there's all the good stuff. That's the stuff I love to see. Alright, and my story mission's done for the day. And I got to give you a good viewing opportunity, hopefully. And if not, sorry. I never said I was perfect at this game. I died a few more times than I usually would normally. And that's probably because I was talking the entire time. So, you know. Potato, potato. Usually I'm good. I'm not that good when I'm talking and LPing, so, yeah. There we go. And no other rewards, because everything for the daily is usually right there in the description of it. Alright. We are good. We are more than good. We are great. Alright. Let's, throw us back to the tower real quick, and we'll decrypt those engrams, see what I get out of that, and we'll call it good. Oh yeah, new thing that came up with the, engram updates that we've been getting since the lead up to the Taken King. Now, if you're at a specific light level, the engrams will start dropping loot that is about the same light level as you currently are. Sometimes better than that. Which is a good way to try and upgrade it further, so that way you keep getting better loot from your engrams. I'm very happy they did that, but when they first started out, it kinda did not do that at all. Like, very not nice at all to anyone who is playing. But some people stuck it out, me included, and it's now a very enjoyable game. Taken King was very much what we're supposed to get in the first time. around. The first time around. Eventually, English comes back to my brain. Anyway, let's see what's in this one. Mode of Light. Alright. There's that. That's good. Can't really see their stats until we look at them in here. Alright. 275, not bad, but not great. Everything else is 280 and above, so let's break that down. Shot 296. Alright, that's pretty damn good. I can actually get Steel Piercer upgraded to that. Let me do that real quick. Let's do this. And done. Alright, now it has that exact same sort of attack power. Little note, sometimes if it's way higher up, it won't convey it all the way up there. At most, it'll do at least 7 or 8 points higher if it's 10 or above. But it's still a decent upgrade, especially if you like that current weapon you're using. Like I do with Steel Piercer. There we go. Now this. 267. It is crap. That goes right there. Anyway. Yeah, that was pretty useful endeavor. That was pretty nice, and I got to give you content. There you go. Do find a center area here. There we go. And point this way. I'm just trying to do something real cool real quick. Yeah! There we go. We're going to dance out for this video. Anyway. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. And share in comments so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games for you.